LightEdge is a technology solution provider. We're not a construction company. We rely on Schneider Electric for their engineering, design, build expertise in the data center business.
We launched our first cloud platform 13 years ago. Our DNA is cloud. We converted the business from an ISP to a cloud company and to host what we call enterprise level cloud, meaning very high-end sophisticated cloud capabilities for the enterprise business market. We needed to build our own data centers.
Well, it's no secret that data is moving to the edge. Technologies such as 5G and Internet of Things are pushing processing to the edge of the computing environment, and regional data centers are becoming more and more important. That growth is fueling the growth of LightEdge, and as we expand with regional data centers across our markets, we're going to be building additional data center capabilities and cloud capabilities and pushing the data use and the storage of that processing capability to the edge.
In conjunction with that, we launch cloud capabilities in every one of the markets we deploy. So our business case is to deploy enterprise-level cloud in our own physically owned and operated facilities so that we can control quality, we can control the security story, we control all of the regulatory requirements for these companies that have those sorts of demands.
In 2007, we were introduced to Schneider Electric as a design build firm that could help us redesign our facilities for co-location multi-tenant use. We were looking for a partner that really understood the true challenges in co-location because they're different than enterprise data center requirements. And Schneider brought that skill set to bear and help us deploy capital and infrastructure in a just-in-time moment. So as we used it, as we needed it, our designs allowed us to bring that capability to our customers. One of the challenges in building co-location facilities is that we don't know what our customers' power and cooling requirements were going to be when we build the facility. So when we design these facilities with Schneider Electric, they provide reference architectures that allow us to swing power and cooling to the right location when we need it. As our relationship with Schneider Electric has evolved, the products from Schneider Electric have also evolved into this latest build that we're completing here and kind of announcing today is one in which we're using Schneider skid mounts and integrated components that were delivered on site and brought into the facility pre-integrated. That's really given us a lot of benefit on the time to market, and also some of the construction activities here on site have been minimized so that we can bring in a higher quality product in less time. As a cloud technology provider for our end customers, we needed a partner that understood the co-location construction business. And that's why we brought Schneider Electric in, is to help us understand not only the engineering and design build process, but also the commissioning and the operation of these facilities going forward. This is our fourth data center project with Schneider Electric. Through those projects, we've had challenges that have come up, but Schneider's been there throughout the entire process to help us overcome those challenges.
The evolution starting place as an organization is very important in my mind. And the evolution of LightEdge started at a DNA of cloud infrastructure. For us, the co-locations that we build today with Schneider are a necessary requirement for hosting that level of capability. The relationship with Schneider from a partnership, a vendor standpoint, is honestly one of the best ones that in my tenure in this business that I've ever experienced. And what I mean by that is it's a relationship that for all of the years we've been together, the easiest thing I can describe is it's hand in glove. I know the names of people at every level of that relationship, and I couldn't be happier with it, to be honest with you. Schneider and LightEdge have been a great combination for years.